Okay, guys, going to be doing the Fracture Hills 3 laps of Supercharged skill point. Pretty self-explanatory. My advice would be to get rid of all the doors first. I've found it much easier to do it. Although the Supercharge is much easier to control in the Reignited Trilogy compared to the original, in my opinion. There's lap 2. And lap 3. There we go, there's the skill point. Ooh, shall I go for number 4? Ooh, okay. What the hell, guys, see you in the next video.